More grace to you, my brothers and sisters, in Jesus' name. My name is Mrs. Efosa Ogiorio. I'm here to testify to the glory of God for what God did for me when I traveled to the U.S. April this year. So what happened was that I didn't know that being a first-timer to the U.S., I'm not supposed to fly through Atlanta Airport direct. So I did so. When I got to the airport, the immigration officer that was supposed to stamp me into the country, he said, "Madam, why are you here?" I said, "I came on vacation." The next thing he did was to look at my passport and called an interrogation officer. Immediately the interrogation officer came, he collected my passport and took me to a particular room where they kept me for 4 hours. I was sitting there. So the next thing, something came into my heart that, "What are you doing? Why don't you?" They said, "I cannot make call, I cannot receive call." So something spoke to my heart that, "Why don't you hold onto your wristband and pray?" So I held onto my wristband. I said, "God of divine grace, God of Pastor P.I.A. or Baseke, you were aware before I went to embassy to obtain this visa. Now show thyself that you are God." So the moment I said that prayer, the next thing, they just called my name, that I should come. I came outside the room. I saw the overall officer now came out and said, "Madam, put off your jacket." I did. I pulled off my jacket. So he now saw my wristband on my hands. And the next thing he did was to hold my wristband and say, "Madam, why are you here?" He was still holding the wristband. I said, "I came on vacation." He said, "Is that all?" I said, "Yes." He said, "Let her go."
That is what the grace of God can do. Yes. It's just about the grace of God. There would have been a very serious matter there, but God divinely intervened over her case. She is too defended to be a victim. That's simple too. I pray for everyone listening and responding to this testimony right now, wherein you would have been implicated, the God of grace will defend you miraculously in the name of Jesus Christ. Sit down. We thank God for what God has done for you. This mercy and grace will continue to flow along with you in Jesus' name. Yes. He was holding on to the wristband and God spoke to him, "Let her go." We bless God. So what advice have you to give us to neighbor?
My advice is whatever you have that belongs to this church, like materials, that you should hold on to it and believe God for it, that it works.
Sure, it works. It works, more than works, because the grace of God never gets expired. So we give thanks to God and we are happy having you today. Congratulations. You are welcome. Grace be unto you in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.